fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to hell, bandits!
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! Ha ha! Fire and flesh. Quite a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target? This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. See how shields resist fire? If you really want to break a shield, you'll need a shock weapon. No, no, no. Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh? No, no. Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh?
Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Sentry gun primed!